They're trying to convince us that there are people that actually thinks that they have evidence that they have gathered themselves that the Earth is flat. Hi, welcome back to my series about flat earthers being trolls. There are a bunch of people trying to convince us that they believe that the Earth is flat. That is what they are trying to convince us, to trigger us and going all bonkers. And it's kind of working, isn't it? I have a wonderment. I don't know if it's evidence, really. But I mean, it's a question that I think we need to answer because, the answer might be evidence of all of them trolling us. I mean, it can't be real, can it? Okay. In today's video, I'm going to discuss the claim that you can't see curvature with any camera or any sort of equipment, no matter how far up you go. Alright, so if I'm on a mountain, I can't see any curve. If I go in an airplane, I can't see any curve, and obviously if I'm on ground level, I can't see any curve. That's what they're saying, that they're claiming. So, like in multiple debates that I have listened to and watched, there's like a huge section discussing whether or not there's a curve to to the horizon. Right? So, what I'm wondering is, why would you, like, okay, so if the Earth is flat, like, just for, like, amusement, let's think about, like, us living on a flat plane that ends somewhere, right? It does end somewhere, doesn't it? Like, I don't think I've heard anyone say that it's infinite. So it must end. Alright. For some reason, we can't see to the end, maybe? I don't know. Maybe we can? I don't think I've seen any flat model that is either infinite or any other shape than round. Like, the edge is always round. Like, it's a circle. If you look at it from the top, it's a circle, right? It's not a square. I've not seen any model depicting it as a square or a line or any other shape. It's always a circle. Let's say that this is what you believe. The surface that we live on is flat and also circular. Okay, so what is a circle? It's a curve. So if you go way up, you will see a curved line around, like, even the models show a curved line. That's where it ends. That's where the Earth ends, according to this model. So, why do they keep claiming that on all pictures that you can actually see a curve, you can, like, compress the image sideways and you can see that, clearly see that the ocean that is level. Either the Earth ends where you cannot see anymore, or you have like a spherical line of vision and you can't see any further because of refraction or whatever they call it, the atmosphere, because that bends light and all that stuff. They're not refuting that mostly, except for lasers, but it actually does. Why would that be flat? it blows my mind, because how would you expect to make us believe that you believe that Earth is flat if you deny the shape that you're saying yourself that it is? Okay, I went inside because it's too cold out there. So, and I'm not dressed for it. So I found this. Now this is not perfectly round. Someone has hurt it there. But you know, we have this side that is fairly round. And I will do a little bit of an experiment now. Bear with me, and this is taken with my mobile camera. And then, afterwards, because apparently it matters if you use multiple cameras, I will include some pictures taken with my other camera. All right. Okay. So here we have this coaster thingy. It's this big. It's not very big, but it's okay. It's on cable right now, but it could just as easily be floating in space, but it's easier to have it, you know, level when it's on a table. So I will go real close to it now because this is me being like up in space. So now we will go closer. So I will get a top view here. Now I'm completely on top of it and I'm going to go down. And this is just because you want like continuous footage. So it doesn't matter that it's out of focus. You just have to believe that I'm like my camera is touching in the like we can be here around here. That's sort of in the center of this thing. Now tilt the camera up. Look at that. Now, if you can't see a curve here, I don't know what to tell you. Well, this would actually be obviously the camera being quite high, like in an airplane or something, if it was the actual Earth, because the camera on my phone is not on the bottom, it's in the middle of the phone, and I can't put it further down. But that's kind of my point, that if you go up, you will start to see a bit of a curve. So now, my point is not saying that the Earth is flat. My point is saying that you are trolling, because if you actually believed that the Earth is flat as a pancake, or not as a pancake, apparently it's flatter than that in Texas, but if you actually believe that it was a flat Earth that was a circular flat Earth, then you would not deny curvature. You would actually says, yeah, that's what we expect to see.